ATM.
The problem with virgin women, guys, let's go. The problem with virgins in general is virgin women in general, when trying to get laid, takes a lot of time. So that's a problem. If you are experiencing that, you will know. Well, so that has some negative side effects. They play around all the time. They wanna, you know, they need a lot of comfort, confirmation, attention. Well, that comes with a price. You need to pay for it. You need to put up the energy. You need to put gas in the scooter, put energy on the bike. You need to take them to school. You need to pick them after class. You need to, maybe you need to have to carry their bag. I don't know what else you have to do, man. There are some people who just walk around and just making pictures all the time. I was really in the gym, and it was one of these guys who was just taking pictures all the time and just assisting her like some personal assistant. So this guy is really waiting to get laid. You could be in any situation and you get put to the job and she's like giving you work all the time to help her out, putting pussy on the line, like, well, maybe you will get a crack of it. But what crack? Maybe when? Not now, fuck off. No, I'm just kidding. No, you're working on it. Be stable. Let's go. Another negative side effect is hanging on to the virgin gives you no to little experience. It's true. You will not get any experience unless how to serve women. You will not use how to swiggle your dick or, you know, how to put it in your mouth. Just bam! What kind of experience? No experience at all. You should think about it, because this experience is worth a lot of money. Women desire this experience. So in other words, if you don't build up this experience, it makes you not more attractive. You're getting less attractive doing all these stupid things. And these women, you know, to be honest, they don't respect the cock. They don't respect the cock because they have never seen them, and they have never seen them in action, maybe in a movie or whatever, but they don't respect the cock. They think it's all about them. I mean, virginity sounds nice, but in reality, like I said, it's a job, you know. You have to put up the job, and it's not that easy. Most of the time, they know you're up to the job, so they will pick you themselves, or you're in a relationship and you build enough trust, and they grant it to you, like you deserved it after all your hard work, and they just put up with the first bad experience. But you know, when a woman in a relationship, they just want a guy who takes care of them, makes them feel good, their virgin protects them and stuff, but they're just looking, can he do the job, do I feel good about it, when is the great time. They essentially, if there's the right guy and they're confident enough, they will step up to him, and that's what happened to me a lot of times. They just step up to you, even though, you know, they are in a relationship, they step up to you and they say, yeah, you know, I want to have this experience with you because I need somebody who can really do the job. And they're not saying it like this, but they come seduce you, they want to get laid, and in some occasions you even know they have a boyfriend who is just working with her trying to get laid. What you need to know, you can have great experience with virgin women. I mean, best thing if you want to achieve this is that you want to make them believe that you don't know they're virgin. But when you have sex with these virgins, and I have had numerous experience with virgins, but they will rarely tell you because they want to act like this. So, but you will notice because they will bleed and it's really tight and they heard they just lying and they're just waiting what happened, what will happen. They just want to have the best ride for the, you know, but anyway, roll along, provide the house, provide the drinks, wine helps to make them relax, they want it, take them slowly in everything, kissing and take them along. Yeah, you don't want to have a relationship with a virgin. I mean, the first relationship with it takes a long time. I didn't have sex for a whole year with a girl who was a virgin. I was insecure myself, I guess I was a virgin myself, so there came this point that we had that I would want to try to have sex, and I didn't even got my dick in, and then I had to ejaculate. It was just, it was bad. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope I could help you out. Enjoy the week. If you like the video, like, share, comment, subscribe, and see you next week, next episode.